All right, I'm eating the breakfast wrap from Chick-fil-A. I've actually never seen it up close. It has hash browns, some grilled chicken. Some bacon. Man. I added.
Daniel?
Here you go, sir. Jalapeno salsa. I have a feeling it's backwards. But it actually tastes pretty good. Only thing is, I can't tell if there's bacon on there or not. But the cheese isn't melted. So, it's good.